Guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way how you could download and install and use Instagram application in your Windows computer. To do that, if you have Windows 7, 8, 10, 11, or 12, go to your search tab and type Microsoft Store. Once you see the app, click on it to open and wait for a few more seconds until the app is completely loaded. Next step. Go to the search tab and type Instagram. Click on the app once you see the logo. Here the Instagram data will appear and make sure that it's Instagram from Meta. Next step, go to the left panel and click on install. The download and installation will start automatically. And once done, we will be able to use it. I will pause the video here and I will come back once it's completely downloaded and installed to show you how to proceed. So once the download is completed, just click on open on the left panel and the Instagram app will open and you should be able to use Instagram. Pin to taskbar. Okay, we'll just create a desktop shortcut. And I will click allow and we'll just allow only essential cookies. And here you will be able to enter your details, your password and everything, and you should be able to log in. You can also log in with Facebook. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.